Ntimaru is growing and that embrace visitors. Na hii mambo ya kusema kwamba sijui huyu anatoka sijui Nyabasi, anatoka Buriga, anatoka Butirama ni Msomali, haizi kuja fanya biashara hapa. We want as KYO, we want to preach against it and we encourage.
Good evening. My name is Timor Asimuita. I'm a member in KYO and there are some concerns that I wanted to,
like the issue of buses. You've seen the last mile transit buses touring in Ntimaru, that is both Classic, Climax, Classic and Nyamira. But at some point they had issues. Yes, you want to underscore that at some point their services were not as at the par, but now they have improved. Can the other stakeholders within the transport industry give this for chance to provide a service that will benefit our people? All of us can gradually and accept that kuanzia hizi gari zikuja hapa, unaweza tuma mzigo kwenda Nairobi bila kusumbuka. Lakini hatuwezi lazimisho kuingia kwa Probox na basi iko hapa. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's try to have this growth mindset. We cannot be asking the national government and the county government to provide projects within our counties, yet now when it comes to consumption, we limit ourselves to our cultural mindset. No, Ntimaru is growing and that embrace visitors. Na hii mambo ya kusema kwamba sijui huyu anatoka sijui Nyabasi, anatoka Buriga, anatoka Butirama ni Msomali, haizi kuja fanya biashara hapa. We want as KYO, we want to preach against it and we encourage investors to tour Ntimaru and do business. The issue of electricity that is always off in Ntimaru. Unashangaa ukienda Kigonga kuna stima, lakini ukiingia Ntimaru hakuna stima. Is this a game to bring us down? No, we understand. One of our members has said the MP has not been doing equal representation. It's a clan MP. If that is the issue, then electricity is a national issue. He doesn't own it. Let it flow equally. If it kama imezima Kigonga waje sima Ntimaru, lakini sisi tunazima Ntimaru hatuna stima, lakini Kigonga tuko na stima. When it comes to other opportunities, we as a sub-county, we want it to be independent. In as much as the sub-counties are autonomous, we want some form of independence where we can discharge our services as people of Ntimaru West and as Ntimaru sub-county without necessarily relying to other sub-counties. So, now last, we must give our younger generation a chance to be themselves. If I want to encourage everybody and everyone who wants to be a leader and is young, if you have your resources, if you have abilities and you want to be an MP, you want to be a senator, you want to be a governor, you have that chance. Is it story kuambia kwamba haujaoa, haujajenga, that should come after you've been given a chance to lead. Thank you. Good.